What is up, guys? Welcome back to another video. You guys are watching Brozar, and as you guys can see, today we have a very special unboxing. Let's get right into it. So as you guys can see, this is our box. I'm guessing by the title you can already tell what we are unboxing, but yeah, let's get right into it. So what we've got is a OnePlus 6 phone. So, and it also came with a carbon case. But the main thing that we have is the OnePlus 6. So as you can see in the box, we're just reading the little stuff that it's got. We've got the red edition OnePlus 6. We have the 128GB version, and it's pretty amazing thing. We also got the carbon fiber case, actually. We just want to take a look at this one first. Let's keep this to the side for a second. And so this is the carbon fiber case. They're selling it on the OnePlus website. I'm gonna open this up, and it pops out pretty easily. Without damaging the box too much. Wow, this is a really, really light case. Feels super, super premium. Anybody's got a OnePlus 6, really recommend this carbon fiber case. So let's put this back in here. So talking some specs while we're unboxing the OnePlus 6, this thing is rocking a Snapdragon 845, 8 gigs of RAM, 128 gigabytes SSD, and it's got the Oxygen OS, the OnePlus stuff, and all this is just for around $500. So this is an amazing phone for its value. So we've got it unboxed. Let's take this plastic away, toss that away, and as you can see, this is the moment. So this is the moment of truth. Pulling it open. And wow, right there to greet us is the beautiful, beautiful device itself. So when you pull that, okay, let's just put this to the side for a second. And it's coming with, what else is in the box, is the dash charger and USB type A to USB type C cable. So this is what we have. Actually, it's supposed to come. Okay, so that's that. I'm gonna put that aside for now. Put the wire back in, dash charger back in, and this is the device. Oh my god, this thing looks so beautiful in this beautiful red color, as you guys can see. So yeah, that's the device. Let's put that to the side for a second. What's pretty amazing about OnePlus is they actually have a pre-applied screen protector that comes with it, and in the box, as you can see, we get, some manual stuff. You get a SIM ejector tool. And last but not least, a little silicone case. So yeah, it comes with this nice little sleek case. Looks pretty nice actually. This comes in the box for free with the device. So that'll just go on like that. So that's the silicone case. And then what I've got personally is the carbon fiber case to go with that. So that'll look super, super dope when it's on. And let's put everything aside and we'll be right back. Okay, so we've got the OnePlus 6 right here, right now. Let's try powering it on. So it's got, okay, so it's starting up. As you can see, powered by Android, it's saying. Yeah, as you guys can see, it's powering up right here. And this thing's got like a 6.2 inch display. Okay, so it's powered on. We gotta get it set up. I'll be right back after we set it up. So what's up guys, we are back now. This device is just impressing me like crazy. Like, we're gonna take this off real quick. The most satisfying thing about unboxing a phone. That's that. Let's get rid of this thing. Ooh, that was clean. And now we got this fresh OnePlus 6. I mean, this looks so amazing. Let's get into some, what do you call, cams. Okay guys, so now I'm back with the OnePlus 6, and I mean, this thing is incredible. Like, the fingerprint sensor is just so fast. Like, just literally watch this. I don't know how I'm gonna fix this. Like, it's so unbelievably fast. The face recognition software, hold up, let me get into a better view. Anyway, let me get into a better view, look. So I'm just, hold up, let me get in there. Okay, so I could basically just be standing here, look, and I just turn on the device and it's in. Like, usually it would, if I just turn it on, it'd just be on the lock screen. As soon as I turn it to my face, it's in. So let's get zoomed back in. So the face recognition is totally amazing on this. Again. Okay, so first up my review, like, the phone is just so beautiful, it's so smooth. Even got this beautiful alert slider right here, so you can like customize it to do stuff. Okay, you can move it to vibrate and then to complete silence. Okay, so that alert slider is really nice. I'm just totally experiencing with this. I have no clue what I'm doing actually. So I need to actually get some experience with this.